Hello guys, what's up? This is Dinkar Chaudhary back with another video, and in this video I'm going to tell you how you can download any Facebook video, whether it is available in any private group or public group or any page. You can download that Facebook video without downloading any external app or without using any external website. So let's get started. So the first thing you need to do is you need to find a video that you want to download. So we will be downloading a video from a closed group. So just for the information that you know that you can download any video from any group. So we'll be going to a closed group called FRB Trolls, and then we will be choosing one video, one random video. So this is the video that we have chosen, and we'll be using this video to show you how you can download any video. So you have to click on those three dots on the top right corner, then you have to click on copy link. Now when you have copied the link, you have to go to your Chrome browser, and then you have to paste that link in your address bar, and then you have to press enter. Now you have to click on your address bar again, and then you have to edit the link just as I'm doing it. You have to just follow that, then click on that pencil button, and then you have to go to that M button and you have to add basic with that M. So the link will be mbasic.facebook.com/whatever you want. Now this new page will open, which is the older version of Facebook. You have to click on the play button on the video. So let's just do that, and this page will open. Now you have to long press on this video, and then your download video option will appear. So you have to click on the download video button, and your download will start as easy as that, without using any external website, without using any external app, without seeing any ads. You can download any Facebook video, and this will go right into your files manager, right into your downloads folder, and right into your gallery. And then you can share these videos on WhatsApp or as a WhatsApp status, and you can do whatever you want. So I'll be just completing this download, and then I will be showing you if you can send these videos to, like, on WhatsApp to someone else, or you can use them as status as well. So let's just do that. So now let's go to the download folder. You go to downloads, and then you can see that the video is present there. You can click on it to play it, and then you can click on the share button to share it wherever you want. If you want to share it on YouTube, if you want to share it on WhatsApp, if you want to send it to anyone, you can do that very easily using this option. So guys, thank you so much for watching the video. I hope you liked the video. Click the like and subscribe button if you found this video helpful, and share for more videos like this.